My piece, Serenade for the Imagination, it was a really overwhelming experience to hear for the first time. Just an incredible sense of joy and passion flowed through me, and I actually, to my dismay, cried a little hearing it played for the first time. And I think it will inspire many kids to start to try to achieve their dream and do what they want with their lives, regardless of where they come from or what they've done.
Thank you.